Hip Hop Nation exclusive, y'all.
This is called Work.
Hey.
Last year I was taking them notes. Hey. Conference room every day in the woes.
Hey.
Last year at work, I was berserk trying to figure out them app eyes. This year at work, I've been drinking with some black guys. Hey.
Turn up.
I done came up. Like last year at work, I'm like, oh, that's my boss. She a bitch. She know it. She looking at me every day like, Dave, where you going? I'm looking back like, ho.
I hate it.
To print some shit, but you don't even know. Now look what happened, now who rapping, now at work I can't ask to see some titties, then that's happening. Titties looking back at me like Dickie boy was cracking.
Let's go.
I look back at titties like I need a sec, I'm rapping. Titties looking back at me like take your time, you snapping. I'm like, whoa, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that.
Go.
No. I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that.
Go.
No, can't be. I'm getting paid for that. Hey.
Paid for that. Hey.
Homie, last week I was up in Miami. Got paid to chill in the club. Literally chilling, like not even rapping. I think I did a good job.
Hey.
Sat there on Twitter. My new correspondence is going through all of these wonderful compliments.
Go.
Used to be scrutinous in all these documents. Now I sign off for something. It's body
Go.
Parts. Titty booty Mac and a cutie. Got a bag in the back of the room of the venue. Cause she copped that meet and greet. Got them going down and they prying like a Leaby. Used to post up on time, no breaks. The first post up on the vine, no grapes.
Hey.
Used to have to swallow all the pride. Piss out the slacks, not a sack and the sweats every day. Used to buy brands, not a brand's paid Dave. I'm smoking weed in public, but it never seems to matter. Dump a bottle of water on your clothes and you ecstatic. I don't even have to set alarms. I wake up supernatural. I could grab a bitch's hand and she will scream, you're so attractive. I'm like, whoa, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that.
Go.
No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that.
No,
I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting
paid for that. Go.
No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. Man. Can't believe it still.
Lil Dicky is getting paid to touch titties and chill in the club, literally. And he's getting paid to reappear on Hip Hop Nation. So that was a joint called Work.
It's called Work, parentheses, paid for that.
Paid for that.
Yeah.
And we're going to keep it moving, man. Let's do. I don't want to talk. I want to let you do some damn work, Lil Dicky.
You know what? I'm going to do this work for the ladies then. This shit, this is called Let Me Free. Hey. Drunk. Faded.
Hey.
Browned out, looking all shady.
Go.
2 months since I fucked the lady. Young man, dick gone crazy.
Let's go.
Standard Saturday. I'm about to get a cab and masturbate. Then I see a hot girl look back at Dave. Let me get your cat, girl, no Hathaway. That's what I thought not.
What
I said to her.
Whoa.
Instead, I walk up to her like, I know you heard of the kid. You heard what I did. You heard of my shit, the murderous bitch. She like, nah, you're being weird. What are you talking about?
I'm like, oh.
Pulling out my phone like a boss. YouTube about to get it off. As I type the YOU, some porno pop up. I'm like, hold up. That's not even me. Like, I don't jerk off mobily. Her friend's coming up and want to know if everything is okay. I'm like, nah. It's a rape. You can't tell. Give me a break, please. Get the heck away. Turn to it. Let me buy you a drink.
She like
fine. Tell the man to put you on.
She like
line. Said he tried twice. The car got declined. I'm like, could it be a machine issue? He was like, no.
Nah.
I was like, obviously there's something wrong. I got dough. Like, I'm not broke. I got donuts with the same card like
about an hour ago.
He like, dude, I don't know. Now I'm looking at the girl. She just want to go. And I ain't talking about with me, bro. I mean alone.
Alone.
I got one more chance to prove myself.
So I'm like, look.
I'm athletic, girl. I've gotten several rec league MVPs. At my crib, I got some pizza plus a little bit of weed. Oh, I got a TV plus I recently did sheets. Girl, I even have a fridge that has the water on the door, like with the crutch that you know.
I don't give a damn what you plan right now.
Hey.
This is me coming
hey.
At you hey. As a man
hey.
Right
hey.
Now.
Just let me free.
Woo.
Say what?
Let me free, God damn it, let me free.
Hey,
yeah, let me free.
Look,
please, God,
break it down like
the girl from the first verse, somehow let me fuck. Fast forward 7 months, we in love. Some real serious
relationship type shit.
Despite this, I ain't fucked for days. Tried last night but was pushed away. But I've been acting well behaved today. I smell okay. Adult Pandora's playing. Now she laying on the floor. I'm praying this bitch is horny. I go and give her a smooch. She kissing Diggy back, so I play with her boobs. Bad move.
She don't like that.
Bad mood. Her boss being mean to her via email. She wanna write
back.
I'm like, right now? She like, yeah. What do I say? Can you just help me, please? Okay. What's the context? Then she like, well, he talks to Jane before coming to me. Who's Jane again? I said.
She like, wow.
You should know that. Okay, I guess I forgot. She like, dude, that's my other boss. All right, true. So shouldn't your first boss go to the other boss before you? Right? But Jane isn't hands-on, she yelled. Okay, well, I just don't understand the dynamic then. I don't work with these people. She started crying. Wait, stop. What the fuck is this? Nah, you don't ever take my side. About an hour later, tell him on a good side. We in bed, hands on her good thighs. I try to kiss her like good night, but I'm like, look.
I just turned off the Departed for a movie about a beat. I've been cutting back on farting, tweeting, arguing, and weed. Yesterday I wore a cardigan at dinner with your sweet ass supportive. And during the fourth quarter of the Eagles, you know I don't give a damn what you plan right now. This is me coming at you as a man.
What
right
you say?
Now, let me free.
Say what?
Let me free. God damn it, let me free.
Yeah, I got R. Kelly on that bitch for a moment.
So you peek, never mind. I'm not even going to go there. Little Diggy is here. We're going to keep it moving, man. I don't want to talk because I get in trouble when I say craziness out here.
Okay.
We're going to keep it moving. Listen, you never don't take the boss's side, man. Take your girl's side.
Yeah.
Jane isn't hands on, but it's okay.
Well, I was just trying to understand the dynamic. But
shit happens to me all the time. My wife be like, yo, but such. I'd be like, I don't even know who the fuck these people are.
It's funny how many people say they've had that exact same conversation.
All the time.
Yeah.
All the time. She's always telling me about shit. I'm like, well, fuck it. Just quit.
Yeah.
Start rapping. Do a Kickstarter. All right. Little Diggy is right back to the hits. Let's do it.
This shit's called Save That Money. Hey. If you're in a nightclub right now, turn up.
Hey.
Hey.
Where the gold at?
Hey. Hey.
Where the clothes at?
Hey. Hey.
Where the dough at?
Hey. Come on. Come on. Bounce.
We gon' save that
money.
We gon' save that money.
We gon' save that money.
We gon' save that money.
Hey, come on, look. Come on. Let's go.
The rap game got it all wrong.
Yeah.
We ain't about to go and spend money just to flex on them. We ain't really got it like y'all.
Nah.
I'm the type of motherfucker that'll check a check, do the math, I ain't never getting robbed.
Come on.
Those margaritas not going on my card. I ain't about to split a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant working that waitress. Hey. You ain't heard a Lil Day, Young L, the Jew biz major. Yeah. Fuck you know about the world he raised in. I've been saving money since a motherfucker 13. I wear the same pair of jeans every day. Free sandwiches, homie, two stamps away. Book flight December, but I leave in May. Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get logins for Netflix from my cousin Greg. Thanks, Greg.
Hey, hey.
Where the gold at?
What you say?
Hey, hey. Where the clothes
come
at?
Come on.
Hey, hey. Where the dough at? Woo, 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 woo. Hey. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that what? Hey. We gon' save that.
Hey. Look. Real. I ain't never hit a bar with a cover.
Hey.
Low thread count, hard with the covers.
Come on.
Free trial memberships, dawg.
Say what?
I never joined the shits, dawg.
Hey.
Fuck you think this is, dawg? Free been flying like a motherfucking finch, though. General Sal, half a dozen on the stick, just so I can wet the appetite a bit. What you talking about? My AC never doing nothing, blow fans, though. Walgreens, car shopping, all the off brands, though. Boy, go hard when collecting, got Venmo. Save every motherfucking road.
Try and smoke.
Check the clothes in my drawers, I ain't playing around. It's LD, Lil Boy, Mr. Hand Me Down.
Come
my dirty drawers getting worn. Can you blame me now? You think I got 450 up in quarters on me while I fucking don't?
Whoa. Hey, where the go at? No go.
Okay.
No gold, no clothes on me, but niggas.
Hey, come on,
not in here, goddamn it.
But niggas, we gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. We gon' save that money. Hey.
Wow.
Turn it up in here, bro.
I can honestly say I've never seen anything like that before on Hip Hop Nation.
Did you enjoy it?
I had a very pleasant time.
Cool.
LD.
Let's fuck up some commas now.
It is.
Yes, it is. It's your favorite artist right now.
Hey. 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 All right. It's a slow beat.
We can pick it up if you want it.
Pick it up a little bit.
All right, let's do it. Hold on.
Pick it up a little bit.
These new rappers, they come up here, they come change your instrumentals.
Or I could freestyle and it's just going to be terrible. I'm a horrible freestyler. Like, if you want to, like, hear, like, a horrible freestyle, I could actually legitimately off the top of my head.
There's nothing wrong with that.
I'll do it off the top of my head. It'll suck, but let's go. It'll be hopefully funny.
Oh, shit.
I can hear you on this beat.
Yeah.
Okay, I can hear you on this drum.
All right, now I'm just going to do it like a written because it's too hot. Hey. The shit I'm making is always tight. It's like a yoga store. They all up in the other boat. That's why I'm overboard. I'm taking time to do it right. It's like a soda pour. Because we ain't loving all you bitches like we spoken for. I've been packing the bandwagon. The man cracking. The man packing the stands. Had them clapping their hands. Tagging their grands. Manhattan. Hand slapping the fans. Plan happened to plan. Fans rapping the jam. Sagging my pants. See the type of shit I do on the track? Hot shit like I poop in a jacket. Won't mac your bitch. But y'all, I'm about to come and mac your click. Your whole friend group fucking with dick. No hetero. Y'all when I hear these motherfuckers on the radio. They ball all retarded Cuban good and up in radio. Long for the moment I can say it's not debatable. I'm past that. I wonder who appreciate it like a Snapchat. Aflac, duck the dude. I'm going hard for the grind. But I tuck this move. I made war with the rhymes. Fuck your crew. These bitches going Adolf trying to fuck this Jew. I'm gonna go off the top now just for fun. Hey, just so you can hear how bad it is. Hey, dick small, but I never gave a damn about it.
Damn about
it. All these hoes in my closet, I don't let them out it.
Let them out it.
Keep them in the closet. And then I grab the clothes from the closet, grab the hose, then pop off, and I take the panties off. I'm like, girl, what you talking about? They like, what's your name? I'm like, girl, what you talking about? You know who it is. I'm Eli. They like, oh, you that fly fella? That I seen on the YouTube screen. I'm like, yeah, girl, but you know I got bigger dreams. God damn, I'm impressing myself. This is clean. This is me. Holy shit. I'm a fiend.
Lil Dicky freestyling, he's wildin'.
That was
you know me, Tall Ray from C. Allen.
Hey.
I mean Coney, nah, I'm never phony. Two Live Crew, me so honey.
Woo-hoo.
Lil Dicky, why don't you do it in the ad lib?
Okay.
They be like, Tall, you look like Mad Lib. They be like, Tall, you got mad kids. They be like, you look like you did mad bitch. Nah, I ain't never been to jail though. Your girl called me on the cell phone. Your girl called me on the cell phone. Your girl called me on the cell phone.
Call that bitch back.
So you gotta go.
Call that bitch back. Make
all right,
that.
Okay, sorry. Hip-Hop Nation, your tour guy, Torrey. Lil Dicky is here. Listen, man, we have a lot of guys who come up here with their shades on and they smell of weed and a bunch of jewelry that clinks when they bang together. I like your energy, man.
Thank
I like you.
You
come through. Don't change. Don't let this bullshit music industry jade you.
I won't.
Continue to have fun. Have a good time.
Thank
Anytime
you.
You in town, you're more than welcome to come up here.
I appreciate you,
Bring me a pair of Gucci, Jordan slides
well,
next
you know,
time you come through.
I only got one, so.
Okay, cool. We'll share them. It's all right.
Yeah.
No doubt. Let the people know where they can find you online.
Yeah, so, you know, my Twitter's at Lil Dicky Tweets. My Instagram's at Lil Dicky Graham. Professional rapper. The debut album is in stores. Like, you know, every major retailer, iTunes, Spotify, all that shit. Wherever you can get music, you can
He's
find.
On Tidal.
I don't know that I am. I don't think I am.
Jay-Z just told me that you were.
Oh, shout out Hov then.
It's the rock.
Yeah.
Woo. All right, man. Lil Dicky is here. Hip Hop Nation. We got that hit list coming up still. Do what you do, man.